know. Okay. Cane River Falls. I left my towel. Holy smokes.
Yeah.
She said if the water gets brown to get out, so that means the rain is bringing out a lot of sediment from the other side. And this is, come honey. No.
Because
you got to flex, you mean. What? Hon, come on, honey. I mean, this is some, hon, this is some serious off the cut cave like stuff.
Yeah.
You recording?
Not all
the
time. You are.
Yes, I am.
I can't walk it.
Wow. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Yeah, I see it, man. Oh wow, look in here, hon. Oh wow.
Water?
I hear water. Look at this canyon, holy shit. I mean, I'm Jamaican. I never knew Jamaica had this. Wow. Okay, hon. You want to go on the cliff there and see?
Uh-huh.
Wow, this is pretty. That's a mango tree right there. Actually, two.
Yeah.
But there's no mangoes on it. Wow. And an aki tree. That's what they said.
Work out on.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's your, what's the name?
Who's that? Okay, huh? All right, we're going to have to hurry up before the rain, she says, because if the water starts getting brown,
okay.
All bets are off. They want everybody out.
Okay.
Yeah, that means it's rushing down from the hill.
Okay.
I mean, wow. I never...
You're getting all of this, but I can't. I'm
going to
try to walk.
Yes, I noticed. I'm going down first, honey. We're going down deep into the canyon. Wow. So now, hon, you know what this is? I should have asked her if this is part of the cockpit country. What they call cockpit country. Hon, don't follow me, hon. Gina, I'm soon come. And I said not to follow me. The way is really that way. Well, you're not gonna get down here. I'll meet you over there. This shit ain't cool. Woohoo! Thank you.